You're not going anywhere. Too bad, old man. It's game over.
No, wait. Please. Before you kill me, let me say my prayers. Please.
Prayers? You should have done that before. Just a raven. Too bad.
Hey, there's something better than a raven.
She's got nice skin. You want to say your prayers?
Witches don't need prayers.
It's proof the main body is nearby.
That putrid stench of death. The demon here, it's even stronger than I feared. It seems this city is also doomed to destruction.
Peace is now just a thing of the past.
After you die, I'm going to make you into a meat pie! Ah!
any place to rest nowadays are the dead. He must be the one who made that shield. How pathetic. It looks like the shield is down. Let's keep moving. Ordinary attacks won't do us any good here. Time to call down the thunder. This bridge seems to be the only road into the city. It probably won't be easy to cross.
We gone. I'm in charge of these troops. I'm Maxwell Cougar. We don't see many soldiers dressed like you up here. Anyway, look, I know you're the one with the demonic. It's nice to meet you. Not very friendly, are you? Well, this place is a real disaster area. We're evacuating citizens to the airport. However, with all these monsters, I'm not sure we can make it.
Well, I've got some business to take care of, so if you'll excuse me.
You finally open your mouth and that's all you have to say? You're a tough lady, but I can't let you kill yourself. I'm assigning some guards to watch you. Jones! Nash! So, what's your name, anyway?
Alicia.
This city is filled with despair. It's only a matter of time before it's destroyed. Destroy that barricade that's in the way first.